I wrote this song, oh, a long time ago now. As far as I know, it's a true story.
For nearly 60 years, I've been the cocky of droughts and fires and floods. I've lived through plenty. This country's dust and mud, I've seen my tears and blood, but it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. I married a fine girl when I was 20, but she died in giving birth when she was 30. No fine doctor then, just a gentle old lassie, but it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. She left me with two sons and a daughter on a bone dry farm whose soil cried out for water. So my care was rough and ready, but they grew up fine and steady. But it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. My daughter married young and went her own way. My son's life buried by the Burma Railway. So on this land I've made me own, I carried on alone, but it's nearly city folks these days despise the cocky. Say the subsidies and all, we've had it easy. But there's no drought or starving stock on a sewered suburban block, but it's nearly over now, and now I'm easy. For nearly 60 years I've been a cocky of droughts and fires and floods. I've lived through plenty. This country's dust and mud, I've seen my tears and blood, but it's nearly